This is a 110cc clutch, automatic clutch. It will spin by hand, but once I put the gear on there, it will only spin one way, not the other way. See? Makes no sense to me. I don't get it.